Gamers.
Welcome back, everyone, for Grand Arena Round 1. We're doing basically episode 16 of our Grand Arena series. We're against Bonnie 3. Let's just take a look what he's rocking here. So you can see he's running Padme Squad for his arena. If you take a deeper look, he's got some relict characters, Grievous, CLS, you know, Jedi, Palpatine, Bounty Hunters, Clones, he's got Nest as well, Separatists, he's got Wampa, okay. So, luckily no Revens, but he's got Treya as well, so, and I think he has bugs. Let's double check his bugs. Okay, so he's gearing them, but he doesn't have a full bug fleet yet. Alright, so that's good for me. Good to know. And, oh, we can check his speed real quick. Alright, so his fastest character, Yoda, let's see how fast it is. Plus 108, so not bad, but nothing too crazy. And just as a comparative, let's check his 10th fastest. Okay, so we know the range. And that Padme is pretty dirty. So we'll see if he throws it on defense. So let's jump right in. Alright, so he hasn't attacked me yet. Just for those that want to see, I got my Bounty Hunters First Order. I threw my own clone troopers under power just in the back, so I have something better for offense to save. Again, my Separatists with my Old Republic. And I got bugs here for his surprise, if he gets through that. So in the front line, we're going against a Bossk, and looks like Rebels. I'll probably wipe this out first and see what's behind here. Here probably is his better lineup in terms of these two, but I can take this out with Palpatine. This I might use my Jedi for. Alright, so let's just start off with a feel-good win here. Let's get CLS, get his ass out, and go for our first win. Try to use that momentum. Really curious what he's got behind door number one. Hopefully some Ewoks for my nest. Alright, so we're stunning boss. Let's get rid of... I don't want to go for Dengar, actually. If we can get rid of Dengar, then we can poke our team and force them to hit Wu. I didn't need even Biggs here. I should have underdogged it with whatever. Alright, so Bossky's taunting. It's kind of annoying. If I can cleanse this ship. Chewbacca's class, then we're in a good spot. Perfect. Alright, Sam's going down here in a few hits. Get the fuck out, Sam. Come on. There we go. Perfect. And the rest I can pretty much auto. So I probably should have underdogged it. That's hindsight bias, but we got the win. For this one, I think my Night Sisters can beat this. They have a lot of healing, and they're pretty annoying. They got some cleansing, so... I do want to keep my better squats. Yeah, I'm not going to underdog it and try to do something crazy like this, so we're going to use Night Sisters and hope for the best. Wish I had my Wampus though, I would have used that, but he's on defense, unfortunately. Alright, so let's get some Plague. I'm gonna force feed it because I think it might go into a timeout, so let's get rid of their buffs. Really want to focus down on this guy. Yeah, all their healing is pretty annoying. Can I focus anyone? I'm not that great. Alright, can we take him out? Alright. One's down, that's fine. Alright, can we just focus one guy at a time? That's fine, I'll take it. Buffs. We wipe them out. There we go. Alright, she's already low. Might as well whack her a bit. We're gonna go for sure we... Alright, alright. Big hits. Not very clean at all, but we got the win. Tell me Ewoks are hiding here. Come on, guys. Ewoks. Some Separatists and Bugs. Okay. Doesn't have the full force on this, so shouldn't be too bad. I think Ness might be able to beat it, but I'm going to hold that thought. We're going to see if we're going to solo with Ness here or not. Alright, so I'm going to bring in Palpatine here. I'm going to save. Maybe I'll do some kind of weird thing with Treya and Nest for the next fight, we'll see. Maybe bring in a tank, so... I'll just rock the traditional fight. I think that should do it. Yeah, I'm pretty confident here, so let's go. As long as we can wipe out Palpatine first. Alright, big stunts. Palp's gone, it's fine, we gotta knock out Sion next. Alright, now we can focus off Darth Maul since he's pretty weak. See you later, Treya. And Vader, just gonna do some Vader action with the Calling Blade. One shot, let's go. Thank you. Alright, good stuff, good stuff. Vader on Vader, he crams, I like it. Alright, let's wipe this out with our Jedi and see how this all plays out. Do I need Kenobi here? Alright, let's take a chance here and not use Kenobi. Maybe we can get some more points. Hope that's not a mistake, but they're not like relic'd up, so... Let's see if we can take out fives first. Soon. Oh, if he's that low, I'm gonna just wipe him out with Yoda's AoE. Perfect. Alright, definitely a scary squad when they're relic'd up, but for now, I thought my Jedi could take it, and they did. So, 57, not the greatest score, whatever. I mean, it is what it is. Ewoks, my friends. Thank the Lord. Praise Jesus. Alright. Ness, get your ass in there and win. Try to focus Elderness and not get dazed. That's all I ask. Focus Ness for a sec. I want to make sure she takes out the Elder. Oh fuck, she's dazed. I only have like plus 200 tenacity, so I mean, I guess once in a while I'm gonna get dazed, but this should come off soon. Dazed again, but Elder's down, so let's see how long this takes. Come on, any day now, Nest. Dazed again? Come on, what the fuck is this? Alright, we're at 3 minutes. Can Ness do something useful? Better. Alright, 63, not bad. That was definitely hairier than it should have been, but we'll take the win. Alright, so I could probably two-man this. Don't need Treya here. And I could throw an HK too, but even this I feel is overkill. Alright, let's just knock him out with these two. Alright, so all the debuffs are on, the shock's gonna go pretty hard here, and the shock's gonna take it. There we go. Yeah, I didn't need HK. All right, so it's not bad. 15-52, so pressure's on him now to full clear me and get a higher score. So I'll keep you guys posted for round two. Thanks for watching. Till next time. For round two of the Grand Arena, so we got a close win over our first round opponent. Right now we're paired up against Asha Vera. And let's see what he's rocking here. So pretty high relic squad for Revan. Pretty much got a decent amount of relics here, a lot of sevens, it's pretty crazy. So we got Bossk, Revan, what else? We got Padme looks like, Han Solo, CLS, it's got Bugs, Palpatine, it's got a Nest as well. Treya, so yeah, definitely a lot of firepower on this one. We go for speed just to see. So as fast as his Revan, let's see how fast he's clocking here. Plus 123, not too bad. So he's running at 291. If we go with this 10th fastest. Actually, let's check his Bossk. I'm just curious. Let's see how fast his Bossk is. Plus 85. So not too bad, better than crazy, but definitely I'm worried about all the relics here. It's quite a bit. So let's jump right in. So looks like he's using all his good shit on offense because I don't see anything so far, but again, I'll show you guys on D. We did Bossk and first order. Back here we got the clones. My Sith, or sorry, Separatist kind of mishmash squad here, and Old Republic. And Geo's in the back. So I'm pretty sure, based on what I'm seeing, that he's throwing on defense, he's going to have all the good shit on offense. He's going to full clear. So we have to do the same and win by points. That's what it's going to come down to. So nothing too crazy here. Wish I had my Wampa for this, but we'll use something else. So I got nothing crazy, it just looks like it's backup stuff. Alright, so let's wipe this out first. I can probably... pretty sure I can just 3-man this. I'm gonna save my Nihilus, I don't think I need it. I can probably get away with this. I kind of want to save my Nihilus, but we don't really need to, so I don't know. Yeah, it should be alright. Ah, so indecisive. Alright, let's throw Tarkin in just for safe measure. Alright, so we're gonna get some turn meter going. We can quickly wipe out maybe Kira. Whatever, we'll just wipe out Salver. Yeah, I still want to focus here. She's gone. Guess we can go for Kathleen. So no stuns there. That's nice. Calling Blade, I guess we're just trying to pop off L3 and get a good score. Debuffs, basics, I can pretty much auto this. Yeah, I probably didn't need Tarkin. Oh well. This L3 is tanky as hell. Super Saiyan Scion, come on, big hits. Big hits. Scion's got this, I think. Nope, never mind. I mean, it's 4-on-1, right? I mean, this shouldn't be a timeout situation here, I hope. Pretty annoying. Okay, maybe I gotta control this. The computer's too stupid. I got him shocked. I got him ability blocked. It's gotta be Scion finishing off with a big hit. Yeah, that self-cleanse is pretty dirty. Alright. Whatever, 57, I'll take it. Not the greatest, but... she just wouldn't die. Alright, this one I should be able to plow through with CLS. I mean, I can probably do it with 3. But I really like the R2's burning, so... alright, let's just do it. No, that seems like way too low. Okay, we'll just do it 4. So who do you want to just stun? Kylo and then go for the officer. Let's get some burning action going. There we go. Wipe his ass out, maybe stun this guy. Maybe I didn't need R2 here. Oh well. Alright, I think we got this in the bag. Get a decent enough score, but just doesn't want to die. Alright, so he's stunned, Mark. Can we finish this guy? Alright, alright. 61, alright, I'll take it. Every point counts at this juncture for second round. It's gonna be a points battle. Alright, what do we have here? Treya. Alright, I got a few ideas for that. Let's see, what do we use for this one? It's got a cleanse. Rebels. Kind of a mishmash. Alright, let's wipe out the Treya. Shouldn't be too hard. I mean, I can use Basla lead. Yoda. And maybe just to get rid of debuffs if I need to. Throw in Kenobi. Probably don't even need that much. Yeah, let's just use Bindu, just to be safe. I think we got it. Alright, so she's pretty low. That should be gone from Treya. We can knock out. Nihilus next. Good. Sion's next. Yeah, maybe I didn't need Bindu here at all. Just trying to get max points right now. Not the greatest, maybe didn't need Bindu or whatever. Hindsight, we'll take it as it comes. Alright, so we're gonna use our best squad for whatever he's got at the back, just in case. Just thinking of Nesk and Solo, this Phoenix squad. I mean, in theory it probably can. The armor shred's kind of annoying, so... Alright, let's give it a little test. Let's see. It's just Phoenix, I mean. They're not too threatening. I just hope we have the damage. Once I kill Hera, I'm gonna definitely go for Saban. Hopefully I didn't get too greedy on this one. This might have cost me, we'll see. I'm not liking the three stacks of the armor shred, it's kind of dirty and I'm dazed. Just need to get a big hit. Nest has to finish off Hera. Alright, we can focus Sabine, we should be in a good spot. Alright, I think we can take out Ezra next. It's definitely really dicey. I mean, all it takes is one big hit and my Nest's gonna go down. She's got six stacks of armor shred on her. Chopper, right? Point for the chopper. Chris Dunzo. Now let's just auto this. Alright, little hairy, but we got out. So, 63. It's more for playtesting. I've never done that, so I wanted to try it. Okay, Rebels. Can I just do like Revan and... Kenobi? Is that enough damage? Maybe we use Thrawn? Could also just use Padme, so... I'm being indecisive. Alright, let's use the Padme. Probably don't need it, but... Here we go. Threat after, I guess, would be the bounty hunter, Karth, or Leia, so whatever, we gotta go through Kenobi, Lando, yeah, Lando, that's the one I wanna get rid of. She's still cloaked, kind of annoying, but I guess we can take on Biggs. It all been solo, I feel like she's quite them out. Or stun and keep them occupied, that's fine. Just trying to get max points. I don't have any 1-to-1 protection here. Okay, I mean, could have been worse, so we'll take the 59. And what was his mystery squad? Alright, so just kind of some mishmash rebels here, okay. A resistance, it's fine. Probably just get away with this. Now I feel bad, I got all these leftover guys I could have used. Oh well. That's the way she goes. Alright, so let's get the fear going. Some debuffs. One or two shocks should do it. There we go. Alright, so what's our final score? 1565. Could have been higher, but might be enough for the win. So stay tuned, we'll keep you posted. Thanks for watching round two, and until next time. Thank you.
I don't know.